days, boys and girls. How is everybody today?
Good morning, Methodists. What's happening?
Hola, niños. You look marvelous this morning. Simply marvelous. And so do you.
So, what are you guys doing today? And what's with the hat, Lorenzo?
Excuse me. Oh.
Are you really doing what I think you're doing?
What?
You're texting during the puppet show.
It's my new phone.
And the hat?
Oh, the phone didn't come with one of those Bluetooth ear things, so I just created this handy, handsome blue beanie phone kit. It's a smartphone.
It would be.
But don't you think it's a bit rude to be doing that while we're up here doing this? It's like you're a teenager or something.
I am a teenager, and I finally realized that having a phone in your hat, or wherever, does allow you to stay in touch with everyone better than without one. And staying in touch is what Jesus wants, isn't it? Perdón, me. Hola. See? Sorry, I can't talk now. I'm busy. What? Can you hear me now? He said, I can't talk now. I'm busy, but I'll text you in a minute.
But it's rude to be communicating like that with people who aren't here, and therefore ignoring the people who are.
But it's the guy at the store who sold me the phone. He's the only one who has my cell phone number so far.
But what does he want?
He wants to get me a new phone. He said the one I have is already out of date.
Lorenzo? Lorenzo? Lorenzo!
Sorry, I didn't hear you.
Here. Just kidding. It's safe. But look, let's just turn it off so we can do today's puppet show.
But what?
I feel...
You feel what?
I feel so disconnected from everyone and alone.
That's the problem these days. You're not alone. And this is what's disconnecting you. We're here.
Whoa.
And God is here.
But God isn't texting me.
He is too. And he's calling.
Nope.
But you don't need to look there.
I don't?
No, just look around you.
I don't see anything.
Wow, you know what? This is weird.
What?
This reminds me exactly of today's Bible story. Really, about the blind man. You know, the one that Jesus heals? But after Jesus heals him, it takes a while for the man to learn to see.
Ah, I get it. But I don't.
Well, I do, because like everything else, seeing takes practice.
It does.
It takes practice and attention and focus and not being distracted, which is what all our electronic gadgets are so good at doing, is distracting us. Look at that window over there. That's a message from God. And look at the faces of the congregation. That's a message from God. And look at the faces of these kids. That's a message from God. The messages are coming in faster and furiouser than on any cell phone. And what are they saying? I'm here. I'm in the beauty of this earth. I am with you, not just every now and then, and not just in an electronic beam, but always. God says, I will be with you always, and my arms are right around you, right now, always.
Wow, that is being connected. That is, from going from being blind to learning to see.
Say, I've got an idea, Lorenzo. Let's all sing. And how about if you record this song on that smartphone of yours and you can use it as your ringtone?
Oh, caramba!